David.
I want you to sit there and tell me you don't actually love me.